Hello and welcome to They Bleed Pixels. For this video, I'm trying out something a little bit different, recording gameplay first and adding voiceover later. I'm not going to do this with every game, just the ones that are either too short or I don't have a lot to say about. And making an hour-long video per day is not sustainable either way, but you will still get those occasionally. Anyway, in order to play with the GPD Win 2's controller, I had to start the game in Steam's Big Picture mode. You might not have this problem, but I did, and that was the solution. Also, the game initially started in windowed mode, but that was easily fixed in the options. As for the game, I find the game frustrating, and I don't think I'll finish it, but I love the music, I love the attention to detail, such as whenever you die, your corpses will stick around, marking the spot you failed during the level, and the pixel art is to die for. And I die a lot, over and over and over. But you might feel differently. Anyway, I give you They Bleed Pixels.
Calmputer.